Pterodactyl here, and I want to show you my homemade weed eater stand that I made out of a welding clamp, some angle iron, and some pipe. Very simple. This is some Pinterest stuff here. Got a nut welded on there with a threaded handle. Got a flat spot ground on that piece of tubing there. That's just steel pipe. Real simple and basic. You can buy those weed eater stands, but they're kind of pricey. And I thought, you know what? I'll just make my own. And there's your dinner.